On peut faire les deux, ma foi. Alors, in English again for our Swiss German audience. Imad Fatal, Jeremy Jonah, on fait un petit souvenir là. Là il faut qu'il sourie dans la caméra. Voilà, merci Didier. Also, back to English. Fine with you? English? All right. Imad, you told us before the game you're waiting your fourth child, and now you have it. What's the feeling like?
Feels great because that was a crazy game. You only see this in basketball. We were losing by 19. We win the game. At the end of the game, Juwan James and Dusan Mladen are not playing, but we're still winning. That's a basketball game. That's a team game, and we won our fourth title together. I'm very happy. And he was great yesterday and today.
Yesterday and today. He's one of our one individual on your deep bench you have on your team. What impact could you give this game today?
We get luck because we got a lot of guy on the bench who can play, and we proved today that even with the big guy of the team cannot play, we can step up and make our job, and that's what we did today. Chase step up and everybody make a good game, and we are really happy to prove that.
That's definitely the case, and one fantastic thing are your fans. What can you say about your fans? Is that they're really, really passionate? They were here the whole game, especially when you caught up with them. What about your fans?
Well, that's our biggest pride. You know, in Geneva, it's very difficult to build a fan base. And what we did in Geneva, and I know that Vevey Riviera is trying to do it too.
And Arau as well.
And Arau also. You need to come in and play in first division, guys. But we're very, very, very proud of these things. You know, these people coming to support us. We are a big family. And this title is for them too.
Exactly. I think that's a great last word from you. Thanks, Imad, for coming to us again.
And congratulations for the live TV. Congratulations.
Thank you. You made it possible, you too. Jeremy, bien joué. Félicitations. À bientôt. Hein?